if you then do it, do you just use your four fingers and the extra thumb and, so to speak, abandon the natural thumb? Or can you also use always all six fingers for that?